Hello everyone, and welcome to Gaming with Shadow Ramza. I'm your host, Shadow Ramza the Elf, and today we are getting ready to play Dark Souls. I'm possibly already regretting my decision, but we're here. We might as well go for it. We cleared the bow run, so we need a new challenge. Yeah, I was told to do a firebomb run. So that's the challenge. Firebombs. I've heard of it. I've seen maybe 1 year ago. But I didn't study. We're gonna figure things out. Alright, give me a moment. I'm going to share the live, and then we are going to go ahead and get started. Alright. While I'm doing that, how are you, chat? I hope all is well. I'm gonna go set up the equipment for my roommates so that they can watch the show, and then we're gonna go ahead and make our character. So in the meantime, take a moment, you guys. Next, having this coffee. So, yeah. Get ready. We're gonna get started and we're gonna see how things go. I'm still very nervous. But yeah. Alright, give me a moment. I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay, so pretty sure everyone read the title. So pretty sure we all know her name. Hair and eye color. We need hair first. We're gonna need a color. Well, we're gonna be blowing everything up. Might as well. Class. No, that would be dumb. That would be so dumb. to just go with this? That would be dumb. I don't think I'm skilled enough for that yet. I'm probably not gonna get anything as far as the weapons or the shield. Yeah, you know what? I might. Because I'm greedy. So how am I gonna go about this? I'm obviously gonna get the firebombs. What outfit do I wanna wear going in with? I guess I'm gonna need the shield. I guess that's all that matters. So we'll pick up that one. The gift, we only pick one thing. So there's that. And physique. I'm gonna go slim. Because I'm working hard. If you can follow my Instagram, I have been working out quite a bit. Okay, let's see. I guess this is all the stalling I can do, right? How are you, Trent? Let's just go. I'm just scared.
In the age of ancients.
We all remember this, right? Because I don't.
Unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Eternal dragon? That's a different game.
But then there was fire.
Fire.
And with fire came disparity.
No, fire's awesome.
Heat and cold.
Yeah.
Life and death.
Yeah.
And of course, light and dark.
You had me and you lost me. I'm still on the side of darkness.
Then from the dark,
I'm gonna fight fire with fire. That's the plan.
And found the souls of lords within the flame.
I'm gonna fight the flame with fire. Neat.
The first of the day.
Yeah, he's the first one to take an L.
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos.
Mommy.
Gwyn.
I still serve the Daughters of Chaos. I follow that
path. And his faithful knights.
If we're going to commit the first sin, then we might as well commit sins again.
And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten.
I remember. It's Gollum.
With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons.
I wonder if we're gonna get to the part where I get to fight the dragon. I wanna fight the dragon. If you might get a point.
so unleashed a miasma of death and disease.
Pardon. He farted.
And Seath, the scales, betrayed his own. And the dragons.
And he's chicken. I just wonder, can you trust a traitor? I make great strides to be very
thus
deliberate.
Began the age of fire.
Burn, baby, burn.
But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain.
The eternal dark. Darkness is forever. Just look at space.
Even now, there are only embers.
Like the sun.
And man sees not light.
Is this, what's that, like, an allegory for the sun? Is Age of Fire an allegory for the sun?
Amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Darkness! I don't know. This whole cycle of life and death, it seems cruel. The eternal circle?
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
Oh, hello.
And in this land,
I'm nervous because there's a
the
strong chance that I could
and led
pop
to
lock.
The north.
This is gonna probably be
where
the toughest thing I've done.
Away to await the end of the world.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
This is your fate.
Fine. We got that. Nap time's over. You got this, Explosivo. Alright, I'm gonna do everything I can to give me my best chance. So, first goal, the shield. Shield's probably gonna be the thing that gets this run going. We don't need that. That's not gonna help us. I'm gonna miss the master key. I'm just petty. I had to get it out of my system. It's not out. stop ringing. No, you can't do it. You can't do it. No, let it go. I know you dodge. I know you have dodges. I know you do. I don't need this right now. Real reason I'm actually back here. Estus.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness.
I'm technically hollow right now.
I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish
you
to
were
ask
that
something.
Close to the edge.
You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
I'm listening.
Regrettably, I have
I like how you can answer
mission.
No.
But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying
burn,
in my family.
Baby, burn. Sorry.
Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from
pick
the undead
me,
asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords.
When can I rob you of your stuff now?
The fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here,
thank you, zombie.
This. An Estus flask. An undead favorite.
Makes sense.
Oh,
you, hey, you think
this.
Jesus was the first undead? I mean, he came back
now
3 days later, right? That's the story?
To harm you after death. So
that explains the whole water to wine.
You.
I mean, if he's drinking Estus like that, you know, he's probably, you know, probably drinking that.
No, I must. I would hate to harm you.
Oh, he's upset back there. The sum of your life's experience was 100 points, buddy. Thought you should know that. I tried to squeeze through. Didn't work. Guys? You know what? No. Excuse me. Excuse me. No, thank you. That I probably didn't need to do all that. I mean, the shield's not going to help me out. I just didn't want to be sad about not having the hammer. Mm-hmm. Or having the hammer. And I'm nervous. I'm gonna try to see how long I can get away with not using the shield. So for the time being, leveling up is kind of pointless. Not a luxury at the moment. At least until we can have a reservoir of souls. That's
only
the first huddle.
In the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage.
Birds are so cool.
To the
such
land of
raven.
The ancient lords.
I want to read them. Wait, where are we going? I wasn't paying attention. I just let myself get captured. Now would probably be a bad time to try to tickle a bird, huh? Ooh, I want a feather. Honey, grab a giant feather. All right. just in case. Let's see what I can steal first. I know I have 2,000 XP, but the odds of me losing that at the moment are fairly low. Not impossible, but low. However, the odds of me dying are not zero. I don't have as much access to things that I'm used to because I don't have the master key. Like, I know there's a soul right over here. Could be like right back there, but no master key, so that's out. What am I willing to... What am I willing to risk? You know what? They hit too hard. It would just be dumb. I know there's a firekeeper still over there, but I don't think I'm that desperate for one just yet. So I think I'm gonna leave it alone. Although that soul won't be... We're not gonna forget about that one. In case we get desperate. Other than that, we got a few souls. As long as we have a few of those in our inventory, we can't softlock. That's what's going on right now. So I'm gonna try to collect as many of those as I can to prevent a softlock. Although there are a few opportunities I'll have to farm for free XP. Right, now we're in danger. Most of this stuff is pointless, but I'm so used to getting it. We got it all. So, we're good. Oh, and one of them killed themselves. How fortunate for me. Oh, another one killed himself. Was all of that. Alright, let's get you out of the way.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus.
Oh, we're acquainted.
Have you business with us? If not,
not
I prefer
really.
To keep a distance, if possible.
So do I, but we have business.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will.
Here, oh, trust me, I know it is. I know quite the contrary.
No,
Patch has already snitched on you.
It's for you.
Patch has warned me about you.
Oh my. You again? Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Yes.
Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods.
I'll join your covenant. That's about it.
Now let me share.
I'm a firebomb person. Only I don't think I'm going to use magic.
Ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith.
All right.
Come
and
again.
That's enough for you. It's too early for mimics. Congratulations! Okay, so if anyone new is watching the series, whenever that bell goes off, it's to let us know that, one, I'm online, and two, that, someone has defeated, in this one's case, the gargoyle boss. So, yeah, that would be a boss kill. Confirmed. So yeah. I always take the time to say congratulations. No matter what your skill level is, no matter what type of build you're going for, I think every kill, every victory against the boss is a reason to celebrate. These bosses are still not easy. Congratulations! But yeah, so I make sure to celebrate and congratulate it every time I hear it. You never know. Someone might be watching. First things first. New firebombs. Leave me alone. Congratulations! There we go. No. I respect it. I'll leave that one alone for now. You win. I'm done. You're in. Dragon. To be fair, this is why we didn't unhollow yet. We took the risk, we got the thing of sacrifice. How's the time to get started with being human? Congratulations! We're gonna quit the Ring of Sacrifice so that if something happens on our way to go get those souls, it's not too bad. Oh, that was awkward. Got it this time. In your face. I knew I could get it. Alright, so far so good. Just keep running, running, and running, running. Still gonna take that. Hey guys! Nice. Ew! Rude. Oh, there isn't items in here. You mind? I need you at the doorframe. It's lit. Excuse me. Hey, buddy.
Well, now, you seem to have your wits about you.
Yeah, you know.
Welcome customer. I trade for souls.
I can't afford to panic. If I panic, I'll die. Alright. We now have ammo.
Thank you kindly.
There we are. Right there. Ooh. First try. I should have probably taken a moment to learn how much XP it costs. Yeah, we'll figure stuff out. Now. Excuse me. More black fire bombs. Uh oh. That's fine. It's fine. We saved the humanity. Not just save myself a heartache. That worked out nicely. Alright. We're gonna have to remember you guys are out there. Catch! Got him. teleporting. Oh. Good kill. Hey, chat, you think I should try try co-op with this?
You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange?
I will not be providing you a son. I'm lying. I'm going to need you alive for the boss fight. I will bury you a son. I will do it. I'll do what it takes. I will bury you a son. Just make sure you're there when we fight the final boss. I'm not usually a fan, but I'm going to need to do what I got to do to make sure that you're at the end.
Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you.
Oh, no, you worry me till no end. I don't trust you. But you're the only way I can win. Huh? I should pay attention.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined.
Oh, thank goodness.
In a land brimming
I answered
with horrors,
correctly.
Could that really be mere chance?
Probably. Infinite
Why
improbability.
Not help another on this lonely journey?
Sure, I'll help you help me.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this.
Take what?
We are amidst strange beings.
I think he said I smell.
Land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, mm-hmm. with heroes centuries old phasing in and out.
In and out?
The fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer
I'm not very obscure about our relationship.
But
I'll bear you a son if you help me kill the final boss.
Cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation.
Yes,
of course, we are not
jilly
the only
jollies.
Ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura.
Brilliant aura.
You must be blind.
Sometimes. It's not that I'm blind, it's that I don't pay attention.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Nope, I can't do it. I'm done. You're insane. I don't know what's... Ugh. Ah, that hurt. That hurt. Ugh. Also... That's better. I'm definitely gonna get one shot, aren't I? I'm kidding. We're gonna need this for a second longer. Once we're past here, then we can stop wearing armor. There's just no point to it. I don't understand it. I don't want to wear it. Blech. I'm kidding. We're gonna wear armor. I don't think we're gonna reach a level that lets us not do it. Oh, what do we got coming up? Got Gargoyles. We're gonna have the Gargoyles. We're going to have, should we even face that? You know what? We should probably go face the, butterfly first. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna borrow gravity for a bit. You too. Come here. Thank you. Does Andre sell power bombs? I don't know if he does.
There you are. Still
yes,
keeping your marbles all together?
No, not really.
Don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered.
True. True. Most people only live once. I'm going to live quite some time. Okay. So we've got our firebombs now. We can't afford these yet, so we'll come back.
Thank you, kind.
But for now, we now have ammo.
I hope you
50. Okay. Well, we have 99, so time to do some experiments. Oops. That's it. I don't wanna fight these. Yeah, let's see how much you're worth. 80. Okay. Alright. We're not in so dire that we can't throw firebombs around. Thank you. I missed. Ding dong. Congratulations. Aw, no humanity. Oof, we're not gonna be able to do that. We're gonna have to be real careful. I wonder if I can reach you from here. Not quite. Yeah, I figured as much. There we go. Other one. I need a different. Nope. No. I need him to do the sweeping up test. That works too. That was mean. That was just unnecessarily mean. Come on. There we go. Enough of that. Rude. Just rude. Unnecessarily so too. Darn it. That's better. I just want him dead. Once he's gone, he's gone. I could have used the Othering Skull and just lured him into the fire, but that didn't seem like good spirits. So we're doing it this way. There we go. Nice and dead. And I think it was worth more XP than it cost. Probably not. But it doesn't matter. It's done. How much are you worth? Not enough. Congratulations! You know what? I messed that up. Thank you. Didn't expect that. Kind of a bummer losing the humanity, but all in all, I don't think it's too bad a loss just yet. As always, we're gonna try to stay unhollow. I think I'm doing pretty well, considering we haven't leveled up yet. I don't want to do the whole process again. Alright, so this was the main reason why I killed the, you know what, it's not safe to do that. But yeah, we got rid of the boar, so should be a lot safer. Seems like the big trick on this one is gonna be the kick. Thank you. so far. Yeah. I see where we're gonna have a checkpoint. You know what? We're just gonna kill them all. Molly and me got mistaken twice. Although, come to think of it, we are missing one smart opportunity we can probably exploit for a bit. For a good while. I mean, eventually, I'm gonna test to see if I can firebomb the dragon to death. But for now, while we have him, there we go. Definitely gonna have to practice spring aiming those. Back. Oh, pretty. Congratulations. Oh, we got a humanity. We'll take the losses. This may be dangerous, but I need to find out if I can kill one of these guys with the firebomb. Two. Not what I was hoping for, but I'll take it. Congratulations! I tried. Yeah. What am I doing? I learned that my lesson. Basement key. Congratulations. Albert. Can't repress items. I'm curious. Oh, that does work. Okay. Congratulations! Uh-oh. Let's find out if he sells fire bombs. Because otherwise, I gotta walk ahead of me. I'll lift that on fire.
Well, you must be a new arrival.
Returning.
I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Explosivo the elf. That's it. Time to go take a walk. Excuse me. Thank you. Thanks. Oh, thank goodness. Here. Oh. while I'm here. Might as well grab this. And congratulations! I heard that. Just keep running.
Still think I never had.
Getting nervous there. Well, I got you. We'll take
Thank
that.
Thank you, kind.
The important part was that I did not sit down. Where do you run off to? Oh, there he is. He is not happy. He's so slow. Ooh, that was actually kind of close. Gotta be a little more careful. I don't know why he did that! Oh, that ticked him off! That was fun. I knew it wasn't gonna work too. Oh, an item. Oh, a Titan shirt. Okay. Time to unlock as many shortcuts as I can. Think. I could mess with Havel. Congratulations! I don't want to carry that humanity with me. Oh, might as well see if I can kill you. You're a pretty straightforward boss yourself. I don't want to fight you from this side. Get hit by that one. I just gotta be careful, right? That one attack, I'm sure will probably kill me. Something about that specific one, I just know it's gonna kill me. And congratulations! I figured I was out of his range. Kind of deserve that one. You know what? You're giving me the opportunity to heal, and I'm going to take it. Thank you. Congratulations! Probably safer to go this way. This is tough. So we've got Taurus Demon, Asylum Demon, we've killed one of the demon Titanite creatures. We should probably kill the black knight while we're in the area. Especially now that we have some money.
Ow, still think I've never Thank you, Kai.
There we go. One more. Really? You want to get involved? Okay. You're all worth more than one firebomb, so killing you isn't a loss. Too far. There we go. Yeah, you know what? Okay, all clear. Doesn't matter when, so we might as well just get the first strike. Okay. And here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run like cowards. Run! Run! And here we are. Thief. Gotta be patient. You know what? This is not gonna work. Oh! I wasn't expecting that, though. This isn't working as planned. Hang on, one more idea. Darn it. Oh, it's not the worst thing that could happen. Oh, we're actually in a pretty good position. Alright, there's a humanity on that body, so I'll just go get it. Arrows in the butt. Oh no. Really? Java. Oh, humanity's gone. I wasn't supposed to fall. You know, it's okay. No, it's not that big a deal. We got 71. Let's go kill us a butterfly. Or at least make progression towards it. Should be safe. Really? Oh, it takes two. Now they look even at least. See you there. Really? How many of you followed me? That one's not aggro no more. There, it's gone. I'm done. There was no humanity on that body. I spent it already. How much are you worth? It costs two to hit you, to kill you. Not enough. Alright, four, five. Yeah, not worth it either. Gotta be really careful. I'll probably die soon. I don't want it. We'll pick that up on the way out. Quite the parade I've created. I'm gonna need a lot more endurance. Nope! Yes! Let's see if we can kill us a butterfly. Hi, Beautyfly. Finally, we win. First try. We did it. Oh, and we got quite a bit of XP. Ah, that's good. So far, so good. Although I'm gonna have to remember where I found the serpent ring. No, thank you. Just outrun my troubles. Just keep running, running, and running, running, and running, and running, and running, and running. No, thank you. Okay. Time to get more fire bombs. It's not safe. So far, so good. Yeah, we don't have the supplies to go all the way around that way. Havel's probably closer. Okay. I guess I have no choice. Plus, it's a shortcut I need access. So, down we go. Just felt like it. Have to be real careful. There's no way I'm killing Havel with this many fire bombs. Thank you for letting me through. You're very kind. I don't care what they say about you. You are all right by me. I didn't kill you. That kick is going to be coming in handy forever, isn't it?
Ow. Still keeping going. Never happy.
Nothing about this is sane, buddy.
Thank you kindly.
Right. We got all that. Oh, it's brave wording. Oh, you know what? I should probably try to level up. Now that I have my arm. I guess there's only two things I could really use my, my levels on. Because I know the firebomb doesn't paradigm with anything. So... I guess I'm gonna have a really healthy out. Got another humanity. Congratulations. Yeah, let's not mess with that for now. Ow. At some point, I gotta turn in the firekeeper's stuff. But I forgot to when I was down there, so I'm gonna just move along for now. At some point, Havel's gotta die. And he's kinda in the way of a shortcut. Yes, early after. Yeah, we should probably turn the first. Okay, You know what? This is probably the closest we're gonna be to the, gargoyles. So, might as well get it done. No butter on me yet. That's gonna be tough to farm too. That worked out fairly nicely. And you fell. It's fairly convenient. Well, it's kind of safe. Losing this. I could sense it too. I knew I was gonna lose. Give me 1 second, chat. I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay. Time to pop another humanity. And try that again. Alright, let's see. Should have killed the channel while I had the chance. But I was trying to get in position. So I can get his ring later. Oh, thank you. 2 for 1. Gonna have to be careful again. That worked out really nicely. Great, now he's out of the way. Oh, they killed the Grave Larder. I can't believe I'm getting my butt kicked. And I don't know why I got teleported over there. There we go. Jeez. You were quite the handful. And an expensive fight. Good thing we don't have to face that one too often. Extra humanity. Okay. Let's get you into position.
Oh. Still human, are you? Then I am in
an
love.
Elf.
Could you help me?
I could. See, I to a degree.
Without recourse.
There you go.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. I truly appreciate this.
Of Kevin?
And I guarantee a reward.
Kevin.
Only later.
Alright. Good on you. I'm gonna call in that favor too. Guarantee you. Bet. Watch. I'm gonna call in that favor. And then, yeah. We'll be partially set for like a good portion of the run. Congratulations. Here we go. This is going to be a nightmare. Here we go.
Thank you.
I think we have it. We definitely have it. Because one, we didn't even use the duck firebombs. And we have that option. Oh, and congratulations to the person who rang the bell. I don't know who it is, but congratulations. Still no boulder armor. First things first. We're off to a bad start. We still got this. I think we got one more try before we have to go get more firebombs. Congratulations! That's fine. Right, so we're gonna have to go get more more fire bombs to try again. So time to make that walk. Trying to backtrack. Oh, got these herbs set. I'm guessing GMO's back. Congratulations! It's probably a lot easier if we actually use the shield we have. Close enough. Sunscreen loading again. Right. I'm gonna need at least a bit of XP to do this. They're moving around. Really? Let's see, 1500 should be enough. another humanity.
Ow, still think I never had.
They got him.
Thank you, kind.
I'm running a little bit more. You know, I keep remembering that we've been running past Firelink a bit, and yet I still haven't used the silly Firekeeper soul. About 60 more. I don't really need 60 more, I just don't want to keep making a bunch of trips.
Still think I would never have. Thank you, Kat.
This should be enough. My bad. Just keep running. At some point, I'm gonna switch out this armor. We just gotta find some good-looking ones. Oh, dear me! Run! No! No, 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 no! Too many! Too many! Alright, time to try the boss again. Water armor. It's the last covering, so I'll take it for now. Still got hit with the back end. Getting stuck by the fire. Truth be told, I really want to avoid using the black fire bomb. That's the issue. I don't mind spending the regular fire bombs, but I'm trying to save those for as long as I can. Cause if I recall correctly, the only place to get black fire bombs will be in Sin's Fortress for quite some time. That was the wrong. Why are you punching? That was weird. You made that uncomfortably difficult. Really? Fine. We'll do it your way. They got the other Grave Lord. Last one. We win. And for some reason, we somehow managed to get the cargo up here. We did that. I finished my coffee. Darn. I rang the bell. Congratulations. Hey.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem.
Hi, Ozzy.
Thou art a friend.
Wait, you're from Kareem too? Do you happen to know the gold guy?
Cometh thou to confess? But who cares? For indeed, all sin is my domain.
I'm pretty well acquainted with sin too. What you got? Yeah, nothing that's gonna help.
No one will come any to his own.
Right. Congratulations! How long has the stream been going? 2.5 hours. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not for 2 hours. 2.5 hours of progress. Alright, let's go claim our first upgrades. Mm-hmm. You remember I said I was going to call in that favor? I'm calling in that favor. Come on, out the window. Go on. Go on. Be right back. Oh. Be right back. Thank you. All right. So, with the wolf ring plus the other one, now I have a nice chunk of extra health. We've got some humanity. We've got plenty more health. We're gonna probably need more firebombs before we progress, but for now we're doing pretty good. Congratulations! We're gonna need some XP in order to get it though, and I'm specifically looking for Baldur Leggings. So, really? You know what? I give up. There we go. Hate me, Shard. Not helpful. You know what? I kind of deserve that one. I wasn't paying attention. I was way too fast on those. My mistake. Let's go collect our souls back and... Who should we go after next? Thank you. You're making me fleeing at you guys, I see. Sideswipe. Oh, perfect. You can't block like that. Oh, here we go. Leggings. Perfect. Friendly. That would have been an awkward mistake. Now we just need our hollow chess piece. Wait, did we already get that? No, not yet. You know, this does nothing for the fact that I have an obsession with plot walk. Okay, we're gonna need quite a bit of XP, and for the time being, I would rather not spend the souls just yet. That works. That 15,000 makes, or 1500 makes, 30.
Oh. Never had. Thank you kindly.
Well, 72 should be enough to explore for a bit. You have to work on that technique. Oh, no chest piece yet. You know what? I should probably level up and kill the Black Knight since we're here. Now that we have some health too. Hey buddy! Ah! Rude. Alright, come on, let's play. Yeah, let's go fight him where I can see him. Waiting. Congratulations! He's almost here. I need to get that. The problem is that he has a shield, and as we've learned, people with shields are dangerous. Rude. Yeah, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to use some of that bonus XP to basically up my dex. Oh, extra humanity. How fortunate. a perfect throw. I hear footsteps. Ow. Hollow armor, but not the right one. Kinda wanna punch him in the butt. Damn it. Oh, got him. Just be good. That hurt. Still not the right armors. Mm.
think never. Thank you, Khan.
I think we can now head out to, we ring the first bell. I guess it would be time to deal with, sounds great learning again. We killed the butterfly. We killed the gargoyles. Other shield. Should I go to the forest or should I go? Congratulations! No. And stop punching. Kick him. Darn it. Congratulations! I can't go into Sin's Fortress, so there's no point in trying to quest in that direction. I could potentially visit the Hydra. There is that option. I guess I would have to check how much damage I do to it, though. Yeah, while we're in the area. You know what? We'll deal with Havoc. We'll go get him. Thank you. Yeah, we just killed the gargoyles. This is a firebomb only run. Maybe not only, but firebomb run. Thank you. Alright, let's see if we can punish Havel. Hi, Jima. Going there. Firebomb run. Really? I think he's close though. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, so much health. Baby, fine. Good thing I know the length of his weapon pretty well. Thank you, Bullout. Thank you, Havel. Alright, Havel is officially off of the path. Really? Oh. Oh, not that one. Ow! I wonder. It looks like your leash radius is met. Maybe not, huh? Oops. Oh, this is your leash radius. We found it. There we go. Blue tape, new chunk. Eight. I think we found the shield we'll pretend to wear. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay. We're gonna pull that, but we're gonna go the other way for now. I need some fire bombs again, and I think the Hydra would be a bad idea at this particular moment. I think I might have something else worth killing. See, right now the goal is to try to get to Anne Orlando as quickly as possible so we can gain fast travel. Because once we can fast travel, our firebomb issues will be a lot easier to deal with. Long running. No. Really can't single-hand it. Oh well. Can't two-hand this. so far so good. We've got Garthos killed. We've got Asylum Demon killed. And a few sub-bosses. Oh, Taurus Demon. We killed Taurus Demon. So, all in all, we're progressing pretty well. There we go. I figured out. I remembered how to make sure I wouldn't block. I can't block like... Oh, I can't block. Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. There, now I can't block. Ew. Ew. Rude. There's so many of them over there. I was really hoping for the chess piece, but it's okay. Really? You know what? I'm tired of you. Tired of you. Rude. Just making a scene. Needless scene. Tight nitrate. Poison! Ah! It burns! It burns! Oh, poison!
What? Poison.
Oh, poison! Yeah! It burns! Congratulations. Congratulations! The Hydra still feels like it might be a bad idea, but we're going to decide based on how the approach to him goes. Because basically, if I can get close to him without getting too damaged, I'd be willing to give him a try. But, there's still the issue of, why did I come this way? This is the wrong way. I went the wrong way. We can fix it. So, anyway, Hydra. Basically, if I can reach him, without getting into too much trouble, which is kind of the opposite of what's happening now. Oh, you know what? Better idea. I forgot. We did make a plan. Not the Hydra. The dragons. Let's go get the dragons. That would be a lot of XP, a pretty easy fight, and a shortcut that we could really use back to Firelink. Nope! I'm definitely getting my steps in. Right. Yeah, that was why we killed the Black Knight in front of there. That gives us access to the dragons. Especially without the Master Key. I keep forgetting about that area because of the Master Key. Because I've had it for so long, I forgot. So I have to open the door from the other side. The question is, how much damage does the firebombs do to these dragons? Experiment. That damage is great. Oh, and he hurts. You're not doing a lot of damage. That is a bit discomforting. No. Whatever the fight's going on, as long as he uses an electric breath, we're okay. Let's find out how much XP you're worth. Not enough. Let's do the shortcut first, and then we'll do the death run. Should have just jumped off the cliff. That was close. I would really like for you to jump off the cliff. Now that would be like the move. What? That was close enough to me. Close enough. Just because I know I'm going to be traveling through here a lot, I'm going to save myself a heartache and I'm just going to kill it. Beach I can kill. Come on. My music's gone. There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I think this run's going pretty well. Especially considering I managed to get this all done without self-locking. It's probably not worth the effort, but at the same time, I want to kill it. By the way, this tactic works if you have a bow too. And I think they're poisonable. There's a number of ways to do this. Although, admittedly, I think the bellway would be a lot cheaper. I stand corrected. This might have been worth it. I guess I can't use that shortcut. I should just use the shortcut down to the poison swamp. Hmm. crossbow works too. Just considering where we should go. I mean, we could probably fight Capricorn, but... Okay, I remember how to get there now. Okay, so... Looks like Capra Demon will be the next pull. Right, let's try a death run and see if I can get that... the ring. Upset with me. I don't need this, I just want it. Like, I'm going back down there. Let's go see if we can mess with Captain Demon. I know I wanted a bunch. Before I forget. Oh, no, well, he's a good one. Demon. I'm screen loading again.
Thank you kindly.
There they go. Well, that was a surprise. Mm-hmm.
somebody help me? I'm
out. Wizard. Door's locked from the inside.
Brilliant. You opened the door, thank you.
Yeah, I did. I'm not very happy with you. I thought I might never. You're supposed to be smart.
I am Vinx of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now.
You locked yourself in here. You're as crazy as the magic smith. Just hiding. Yeah, it's good. I will say, one of the advantages of the firebomb that I didn't get with the arrows knock knock. Oh, you lived! Did everyone live? Everyone lived! Yoga! Didn't think that through. Good to know. Two paragons. That wasn't, you weren't supposed to punch. It happens. Oh shoot, we're way back here. Well, we gotta walk. And they killed the Grave Lord. At this point, I'm pretty confident I've hit the 3-hour mark. So, I think our next attempt at Kappa is probably going to be the last for the night. All in all, I think the run's going pretty well. It's definitely been a challenge, all things considered. But I think we're progressing pretty well. Definitely taking advantage of all the bow out training. Oh. Rude. Okay, here we go again. Where's the third one? I saw it. Really? If this works, that's all I'm gonna say. Have you ever had an epiphany that was just too good? I think this epiphany is too good. I just had an epiphany, and I think that if this works, I'm not even gonna fight Kappa Demon. Because I remember where Kappa is standing. Okay, that was funny. But I'm not gonna waste the firebombs. Here we go. Really? Really? I'm gonna need you to stay that down, sweetie. No. And with that, no more Kappa Demon. had to think about it. Oh good, that's the poison tap. There we go. That's better. So, chat, don't be mad. I may have done all this effort so I could visit you.
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss?
Yes.
I need your souls.
Mm-hmm. I love that laugh. I love this girl so much. still nothing I can use. I'm not leaving without buying something from her. Yeah, she is. Had to make the trip to see her. She's my favorite, that laugh.
Never. Thank you.
I don't know if anyone has noticed, this whole episode has been me walking past so many things. This run has been nothing but me trot walking through everything. Okay, I think we're safe, Ash. Hey, you rat! You're like a big problem for a lot of people. I was trying to remember how to get across. There we go, spiders here. I don't want to risk getting invaded setting up for later, so it looks like I gotta walk back to fire me at least. I forgot to knock him down. Where are you? Oh, here he comes. Watch out, boys, he'll chew you up. Oh, here he comes. He's a man eater. Ow! Phantom.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you.
They would have used your pyromancy flame to cook you.
I am Luensius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. I'm fine.
Right, back to Firelink. I'm just missing. Ow. Rude. Ow. Thank you for your sack. The pyromancer, the dog, or the guy with the sack? Because the guy with the sack was a man eater. It's just a helmet. Thankfully, all the man-eaters stay dead, so I don't have to worry about that at least. And we grabbed all the items, so we're good. And it gave me a free humanity after I did the humanity. Dogs are chasing me. Me and Mark. Spicy, aren't they? Really? No. Chill. Things are going so well, we can at least use some of this stuff and keep those. We'll use these. And these. Alright then. Well, I guess now's as good a time as anything to call it. We got quite a bit done. Capra, Taurus, Gesaiven Demon, who else we kill? Capra, Taurus, Asylum. We killed quite a few. I think we progressed pretty. Oh, gargoyles. Also got the gargoyles. Anyway, so I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everyone who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live and those of you watching at a later time, we really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out and gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a future stream, be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you miss the show live and want to catch it next time, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. And besides that, I hope to see you all in the next one. GG's, thank you. Thank you, Gmo. Well, until next time, bye. Bye.